Hello, my friends. Well, today is Friday. Yay for Friday. We had the opportunity this whole week. I've been putting it on Facebook to go to the gym. And we were invited. You know, I've spoken to you about my friend that has that had breast cancer, and she's in remission. And she asked Alfred if he'd help her out and train her, and if we would go to the gym with her. Well, I can say I was the tag along. So, but Alfred is working me and her together. So one day is upper body, and then the next day is lower body. So I'm a little sore. But you know what? It's just going back to the gym is just so amazing. I am loving it. Who would have ever dreamed I would say I like the gym? Now, when we had the opportunity to go before my surgery and after my surgery, I went for 2 years to the same gym, the LA Fitness that we're going to today. And it was a water aerobics. And it was very, very hard for me in the beginning. If any of y'all saw my videos in the beginning, getting in and out of the pool was very, very difficult for me. You know, I was over 300 pounds. So it's just a blessing, you know, to receive us going with her as a gift, you know, because she's able to take two people when she goes to the gym. So me and Alfred are helping her out. So I'm happy about that. But to remember my memories of going to the pool and not able to get in and out. And of course, Alfred's always been there for me 24/7, and he would help me get in and out of the pool. Also the elliptical, I remember, oh my God, we were laughing about that this week, because my friend goes, do you remember you could only do 3 minutes and you were already sweating and it was so hard for you and you were breathing hard? I was like, yeah, I do remember that. And look at me now. I can stay on it for an hour. No big deal. Love it. And it's just amazing to be able to, you know, to do what I do now. I know I say it often. But anyway, I just wanted to throw that out there. And I'm very thankful to my friend to allow me to go with her and Alfred. I know Alfred is training her, but I'm getting trained at the same time. Just saying. So it's a blessing. But we stopped at a thrift on the way back from the workout this morning. And not a thrift. It was a moving sale, I think it was called. Like an estate sale, but a moving sale. And I bought this real pretty mirror. It's kind of doity. And she sold it to me for $2. The daughter and the mother, they already had prices on stuff. So before I even spoke to the daughter, the mother had already sold me that crock pot for $10. Well, and my friend had some cash on her, and so she gave me a 10. And so I bought it and took it out to the car, came back, looked in my, sometimes I put money in my phone, in my little pocket, and I had $4. So I got the mirror, this thermometer. I've been looking for a meat thermometer, and I got it. And this beautiful frame, rose frame, and this other frame. So the mirror and all of this, $4. So I was like, oh yeah, great. Thank you. So when she came to pick us up this morning, because our home is on the way to LA Fitness, so she's been picking us up and taking us, because she would have to go in that direction anyway. So we're not even using gas to go to the gym. So that's another blessing. So she said, Connie, I saw this a long time ago at the thrift, and I've been meaning to bring it to you, and I keep forgetting. She goes, but I just knew you would like it. And I do. I love it. Is that not adorable? It is for a candle. You put the little candle in, the tea light here, and then you melt the little scent candle thing up there. I just love it. So she thought of me when she saw that. So I thought that was sweet of her. So then we went to the coffee shop. And because Dad says, you know, do you want to go to the coffee shop today? And I said, well, yeah. So we stopped at the other little thrift. On, you know, on Fridays, I like to go to that thrift that's usually a dollar in two. So I ended up finding one thing. One, was it one thing? Oh, and these foam things. They're like, they're foam. I like to use a foam when I'm working to make little flowers and stuff. So I saw this. She sold it to me for a quarter. And I got this little vest for a dollar. So I thought that was cute. And it was bought, the name of it is Cato, so it was probably at their store, Cato. So, but I thought that was cute just to wear as a vest. Because that's what it is. And what else was I going to say? Just great, great NSVs. I am just like amazed at some of these NSVs that, you know, I can remember and I'm able to do. And to be able to do them now, it's just like, oh, I get excited because I'm remembering and then she remembers and then, you know, I was big for such a long, long, well, I'm still big, but I was so big for such a long, long time. And to be able to enjoy the body that I'm in today and to be able to say, let's go work out. You know, I'm getting up at 4:30 in the morning. You know, I've said it in my videos. I have to get my body to do what it's got to do 2 hours before I leave this house. So we're out of here by 7:15. So, yeah, actually it's about 3 o'clock now. And so, it was 3 something. And another NSV was this, I had had it for a while and Alfred would always use it to put his water in. And it's all beat up. I've had to sew it on the sewing machine and everything, but this was an NSV for me for years because guess who's wearing it all the time? Me. I mean, to be able to put one of these fanny packs around my waist, that was an NSV. And I'm happy to be able to do it now. So and also, I wanted to mention that tomorrow, my daughter's picking me up and I'm going out there to sell some of my crafts. So, Mama needs some tanny shoes for the gym. So, I hope and pray that I'm going to make some money, honey, so I can buy me some tanny shoes because I need some. Can you believe all that walking that we did last year? You know, our 10 miles at the lake and then here at the house we did, you know, we do between 5 to 7. It all depends on what route that we take. I overran 2 pairs of tanny shoes. I had those tennis shoes. I forget what they're called. What are they called? I can't think of what they're called. But they're those big, fat, thick, you know, where you when you're walking. And the reason I like that thick cushion on my tennis shoe is because it gives me that oomph to keep walking, to keep going. I can't think of the name of those shoes. Oh, it'll come to me after I'm done with this video, I'm sure. But anyway, we're going out there to the craft fair. And so I'm excited, and I hope I sell, and I'll let you know. I just might do a video tomorrow. Don't know. All right, everybody, we will see you when we see you. God bless. Bye. Thumping and you